Yo, what's up everyone? Ryan here, back with a brand new video to this channel. Hopefully you guys are having a fantastic day. Today we've got a back session for you guys, so we're going to be hitting deadlifts and all sorts of back exercises for you guys. Hopefully you guys do enjoy this video, and if you guys do, make sure to leave a thumbs up. It'd be greatly appreciated. I've just ordered a new mic for my camera. It's not like I had the Rode Wireless Go 2 mics, but I had to send them back because there was like an issue with the transmitter. It wouldn't turn on, so I sent it back, and hopefully I'm going to order them again. I mean, it is kind of unfortunate that it stopped working, and hopefully when I order again, it doesn't stop working again. But we're going to see, because they are very good mics. They're very good mics. But I've got a mic on top of my camera right now. I can't really show you, but pretty much it's not the best of mics. And I wanted to get a better mic for you guys, so you guys can have more enjoyment. Well, not more enjoyment. So I can stimulate your eardrums. That's all I want to do.
If you look there, we've ordered the Rode VideoMic Go 2.
So that should be delivered within like a week or so. Hopefully it'll come sooner. I've got new headphones coming today, which hopefully come before I go to the gym. It'd be nice. But I've got the Sony CH710 noise cancellation headphones. Because the ones I've got now, they're kind of old and like they're breaking. So I wanted to get these. These are lightweight. Harry has them, so I decided to go with them. I got a white pair. I didn't get black, but I got a white pair. But yeah, we're going to hit a back session. Hopefully it's going to be a nice back session. Hopefully I get the best pump of my life. And it would just be insane. I went out last night. It was insane. It was actually a very good night. I enjoyed every single moment of it. I'm a bit hungover today, so I might be a bit fatigued and a bit tired. But I'm still going to go hit my back session. I don't know if it's worth doing at the moment, because I'm not going to be able to lift heavy or anything like that. And I've got deadlifts today, so it's going to be kind of ropes. But yeah, also, I don't know if you guys know, but I'm going to show you a bit later. I have an SPD belt and knee sleeves now, and that's top notch. Harry gave it to me. He gave it to me for cheap, so props to him. I appreciate it. I'm going to go and like, obviously get ready and stuff before going to the gym, and I'll catch up with you guys in a bit. All right, update, guys. We are looking at order right now for our headphones. And they are two stops away, and then it's my house. Hopefully it comes soon. I also got this delivered today. Slick Gorilla. I don't know if you can see that. You probably can't. It's not. Oh, there you go. Slick Gorilla is a hair styling powder. I've got the wax as well. That's coming soon. But yeah, the delivery's on my road. I can't show it, but it's two stops away. So I guess you guys are going to have an unboxing in today's video. Oh, I like. Don't really do unboxings. You're going to have a little unboxing showcase of my new headphones, which would be sick. So I'll catch up with you guys once my headphones have been delivered. All right, boys, we have got it. The Sony WH-C-H710N noise cancellation and up to 35-hour battery life. Quickly unbox using a screwdriver. I'm not very good at this. It's not going to be a very satisfying unboxing, but it will have to do. But yeah, no, like I said, Harry does have these headphones, but they are in black. And let's see, they're very good headphones. And I don't want to, I wanted to be different. I wanted to get white, so I got white. And the white ones look nice. So I've got white ones. Quickly open this up. I want to pair this up to my phone. And I do recommend these headphones from my personal experience with them. They're not expensive at the moment on Amazon. They are usually like £120, but I got this for £80, which is good. So obviously we've got the aux cable, we've got the user manual, and we've got the charging cable there. Hopefully these do not need a charge, so I can go straight to the gym and whack these on. But we shall see. These look crisp already. These look top-notch quality. Oh my god, I can't see where I'm opening these up. That's like that. And then you just slide it out, I'm guessing. Meet me at the hold. Yeah, there we go, boys. Look at that. That perfect. Perfect. Sit nicely on your ears too. Perfect. And let's quickly take these bad boys off. Don't need these on now. And let's see if we can pair this quickly. Yeah, there we go. Okay, you won't be able to see that at all. Bluetooth connected. Let's quickly sound test this bit. Sound test. I'll tell you what it's like. You won't be able to hear it, but quickly put on some hard. Perfect. It sounds good. Right, I need to run to the gym because I said to Harry that I'm leaving and I had a thorn stuck in my foot and I had to take it out. So I'll catch you all in a bit.
Before we go to the gym, we're going to have clear whey isolate. I've got pineapple flavour. It's the worst flavour you can get it's the only flavour I've gotten, but it's not nice at all. I've heard that mojito's the best flavour. And then we've got creatine. We do have the powdered version and it is blue raspberry. It is banging. Love it to bits. Got that from my protein as well. I haven't had my clear whey yet, or I haven't had my creatine yet today. So we're gonna have that. We've got two shaker cups filled with 400 milliliters of water. So that's literally all you need for these. In this shaker, we've got a little tiny little scoop for the creatine. And I believe this weighs out at 5 grams. So just take one scoop of that. It's a bit difficult, but we try and flatten it out so we don't get any more than we need to, so we know what we're having. Now we just pop that in there, and it's just gonna sit in there, waiting. But we've got my mum behind the camera. She doesn't want to be on camera yet, unfortunately. But we've got a clear one last night. Look, smell that, mum. She doesn't like the smell. It doesn't even smell like pineapple, but it is what it is. And again, we've like flattened this out so we know what we're having. This is 60 grams, I believe, of clear whey isolate. Clear whey isolate. And I'll just pop that in there and then we're gonna shake them. But I'm gonna head off to the gym now. I'm gonna drink these on the way to the gym because I've got to pick up Harry and I am running a bit late. That reminds me, I need to quickly go get my SPD belt. Bring yours with me. Sorry, mum.
Just need to quickly grab my SPD belt, which is here. Shout out to Harry for giving it to me. Absolute legend. This is my room, by the way. It's so messy. It's so bad. You guys haven't seen my room yet. But like I said, we're going to head to the gym now and we are going to have my creatine and clear whey isolate on the way to the gym because I'm running late. So I'll catch up with you guys in the car. All right, everyone. We're at the gym. We're going to hit a nice little back session. Harry is going to hit a full body session. He's not going to hit a back session with me, unfortunately. But he will hop in a few back exercises if we're doing the same thing. We're going to hit a back session. We're going to go start off with deadlifts. I did bring my SPD belt, as I did show you guys. We have finished our creatine and protein. Hold on. We've now finished our protein. Clear whey protein. And creatine, but we're gonna head into the gym now and crack on with our session. It's currently 12 o'clock, so we should get out about what, 1:30?
Yeah.
So I'll catch up with you guys in the gym.
All right, we're gonna start off with deadlifts. We're gonna hit warm up with 60s on the bar. We're just gonna set up quickly. And it's a bit harder to record on a tripod than it is with someone that is able to record for you, but we'll make it work. I'm gonna get 60 on the bar and we'll get our warm-up set.
that warm up actually felt alright, felt decent. We got Harry snatching 60 kg.
Treat me how you treat the bar. Huh? Treat me how you treat the bar.
Treat me how you treat the bar. But anyways, that warm up felt alright, it was a bit decent. But yeah, we're going to continue. I might hit another warm up set, do 8 reps on that. I did 10 reps there, but I might do 8 reps to warm up again, to warm up the back. But yeah, I need some work on form for deadlift, right? So there's a clip on screen right now of my deadlift form when I lift heavy. And I don't know why, I didn't even pull the slack, but it was horrible. It's just, I need to work on my deadlift form, I need to work on form for everything. I want to work on form for everything. Otherwise, I'm just lifting weights for no reason because I'm not hitting the areas I want to hit. But yeah, we're going to hit this for another set. And we'll do 8 reps. But yeah, I'll catch you guys in a sec. Form felt good there, didn't look too bad. But yeah, we're gonna move up the weight, we're gonna go bump it up to 100 kg now. We're gonna hit that for 4 to 8 reps. And yeah, if you guys aren't following my Instagram, make sure to go to the link in the description and follow my Instagram. It'd be greatly appreciated. And I might be posting questions on there that you guys can answer. I post questions on my Instagram stories very often. So if you guys would like to chat to me, tell me what you're up to, what sessions you're hitting and stuff like that, let me know by going to my Instagram and follow me and checking out my stories as well. I might be posting on there for Q&A for YouTube. But yeah, I'm gonna load up 100 kg on the bar right now and I'll catch up with you in a second. All right, we have 100 kilos on the bar. I don't know how it's going to feel, it might feel a bit heavy, it might feel nice, we'll have to see. If you guys are enjoying the video so far, make sure to leave a like, it'd be greatly appreciated, and also subscribe to the channel if you guys are brand new, if you aren't subscribed yet. Bangers come out Monday and Friday at the moment for videos, and I want to start uploading Wednesdays as well. But yeah, and the date of this recording is Sunday, so this video is going up tomorrow, so I'm going to have to go home and edit this. I'm going to go hit my set now, and yeah, enjoy me doing some deadlifts. Harry's just asked me if I should go for a PR, if I'm going for a PR slate. I haven't got wraps, but I might go for a PR. We'll have to see. Yeah. Might have to go for a PR.
What is it?
170 at the moment. And that was shit.
I mean, I lifted 190 before last time I was here. I got it to my knees.
What, without wraps?
No, with wraps. But I haven't lifted in what? I haven't lifted in what? 4 months? There's chalk in here, so you just chalk up.
It's my grip strength.
Yeah, chalk up.
I haven't got chalk.
It's chalk here. It's not. It's Leroy, that was Leroy chalked up. Leroy doesn't need to.
Yeah, he had to buy.
Huh?
He had to buy.
Yeah, it's because they had none left in there.
Yeah, right. You're right to look after Morris' stuff whilst I go to talk. I'll be back in a second. I'm going to piss. I was about to piss myself and then deadlifts. But I'll be back in a sec. We're back. Cheers, Harry. We've got two more sets, and I am thinking about bumping it up to about 120. Hopefully you can hear me because to me it's quite loud. But we might bump it up to 120. I might bump it up for my last set. So I still do need to work my form. So I think I'm going to hit 100 for another set of 4 to 8 reps. And then we might move up to 120 and see. We'll see about the PR as well, and I'll have to have a think about it. But we're going to hit a set now, and I'll speak to you in a bit. Alright, Harry, I'm seeing stars, mate. Have not eaten today, so that's probably why. But Harry convinced me to go to 130. So we're going to hit 130 for 4 to 8 reps. Mainly aiming for 6 reps. But I'll try and push for 8. Right, quick update. My fucking camera ran out of charge, so it's kind of peak. So we're using a phone.
Please, we don't need these.
Sorry about that. I wasn't going to scrap the recording, so just having to record through our iPhone. The camera's audio is not going to be good, but I apologise. But yeah, like I said, Harry was convinced us to go to 130. So we're going to hit 130 now for 4 to 8 reps, and hopefully we can get this for 8 reps. So I'm aiming for 6, but yeah. That's us finishing up on legs, deadlifts. That's us finishing up on deadlifts. We're about to go hit the rest of our session. We've got pull downs, we've got lat pull downs, we've got rows. I'll probably do single arm and wide grip rows. Then I've got short shrugs, machine pull downs, and that's it, I think. That's literally the whole exercise. So, yeah. Wrap up of our session, which is 10 minutes on the cardio, on a treadmill, and we are soaked. Do a bit of posing for you guys, but we're gonna quickly weigh myself, and I'll show you guys what I weigh at the moment. This haven't showed you in ages, but you know what I mean. There's no point stripping down. Say, okay, half a gram for my t-shirt, half a gram for these tracksuit bottoms, and about a kg for my shoes to get. But yeah,
just minus a kilo.
71.3. So we're chilling. Obviously, had a bit of water today. But if I weigh myself in the morning, that'd be below 71, I'd say.
Which would be decent, but we're gonna quickly do some posing for you guys. It's unfortunate that I have to record on my phone.
Cheap and medium charge on a camera battery. But I'm gonna get another battery for my camera because safe, just back up, but get some plays with you guys, and then we'll continue the video. I think me and Harry are gonna head to Sainsbury's. We've got a shopping trip to go on, and our mate is working there, so we're gonna surprise him. But yeah, I'll catch up with you guys after.
Jack, I've got to record on my phone because
you've got to record.
I've got his little Gainsbury's badge on.
Gainsbury's, big up Sainsbury's.
I'll catch you all in a bit. I'll show you our shopping in a second. I'm just gonna spend time with Jack, just touch him up.
He actually just brushed my teeth.
All right, we're outside Harry's. He's currently running inside to see if there's a gym fit for me, because there's a gym fit that I really like that he has, but it's not on Gymshark anymore, and he doesn't wear it, and he's got it banging. But I'm gonna show you what I got from the shopping trip afterwards. Oh my God. Hey, look at this. It's a banging gym fit. It's banging gym fit. I'm gonna try it on when I get home, and I'll show you guys. Say goodbye to the vlog, Harry.
Hey, in a bit, Mikey.
So energetic. But yeah, I'm gonna go home. I've got to charge my camera. And then obviously I'll show you what I've got.
What did I got saved your chicken, didn't I?
Yeah. I'll show you what I got from my shopping trip, and then I am going to charge my camera, and then we're gonna go cook for you guys. And I guess that'll be the end of the video. Look at man's wedge. Man's got a fight coming up in 2 weeks, so wish him luck. It'd be greatly appreciated. Make sure to check out his Instagram as well. His Instagram is in the description down below. He needs more followers because his Instagram got banned at like 1.5k. So
I was on like 1.8k.
Yeah, so fucking got the news. Make sure to go follow him. Love you, bro. We'll play you. See you later. And yeah, I'll catch up with you guys in a bit. All right, we're at home. I'm going to show you what I got in a second, but this is what I've got from Harry. You guys cannot see me at all. We got some nice Gymshark clothing. This is like an oversized lifting t-shirt. I don't know why, I'd love it. I love these little bits here that you can tie up at the bottom. I just love everything about this t-shirt, so I'm gonna try this on. Nice. We've got nice joggers as well. Gymshark, they're small, so I don't know how they're gonna fit on me, but they'll fit. And then obviously to go with it, we got a stringer that is a small, but I am cutting weights, so I will fit into it. But yeah, I'm gonna try these on and I'll show you guys in a second. So this is the stringer. Actually doesn't even look bad. I used to be always kind of insecure kind of wearing strings. Well, I thought I'd be insecure wearing strings, but it's fucking nice. It's like an oversized small. Contractions. I've never worn a stringer in my life, so it feels a bit weird, but it does its bit. But yeah, it's like an oversized lie. Still, there's like excess, obviously. But I like it. Let me know what you guys think. Moving on to the t-shirt. This is like my favorite thing about this set. T-shirt is just banging. So comfy. Just look at it. It's banging, mate. It's banging. And then now let's try on the trousers. The trousers are going to be the ones that throw me off the most, because these are a small and my legs are like still got a bit of fat on them, unfortunately. These are the joggers. Not even bad at all. Not even bad. I can't even complain about these. Fucking comfy as anything. So, yeah, I'll put... Rate the fit. Fucking banging. Thank you, Harry, for this. Absolute legend. My stomach is rumbling.
So I'm going to quickly show you now what I got from Gainsbury's.
The next part of this video is going to be in portrait, unfortunately. I did record it in landscape, but for some reason my phone didn't pick it up. And I did record it in portrait at the start because I forgot that I was recording on my phone and I had to record it in landscape. So I do apologize. You're just going to have to bear with the black bars and then it'll go back to normal after I show you what I got from Sainsbury's. So please bear with me. I apologize. But enjoy watching the rest of the video. Thank you.
So this is what I got from Sainsbury's. I got smoky barbecue, Ben's original flavor, and tomato and basil. Banging. Never tried them before, but I know that Ben's original is banging. We also got granola, 30% less fat. So this would probably be like my breakfast, kind of. These are the macros. It's about, I would go with the 45 grams, so I'll be consuming about 193 calories per serving, per bowl. So that'd be my morning. We've got this Innocent smoothie, which the macros are like quite a lot, but I'm not gonna drink it the whole day in one day. This should be something like I can have sweetness wise to curb my sweet teeth. And then we got some diced chicken breast. I can't be asked to dice my own chicken breast, so I got diced chicken breast. This does the same thing, it's literally the same. So that's gonna be for tomorrow's meal. And tonight we are eating ribeye steak, and the macros aren't even bad. 296 calories. I'm gonna have a bit of rice with it as well. I think I'm gonna go with the smoky barbecue rice for the steak, and I'll probably chuck a bit of sweet corn in the rice as well, which would be banging. So I'm gonna quickly put all this back in before I start going crazy with a beeping sound. But at the moment we've got a battery charging now, so let that charge and I'll start cooking for you guys. I'm hungry as anything. I'm so hungry, but we're just gonna have to wait for the camera to charge so I can actually record with good audio as well, because I know the audio shit. I apologize that the audio is bad, but I didn't want to stop the video because I have to upload this tomorrow and I'm not gonna cancel out on you guys. So I apologize that the audio is not the best, but good audio will be back soon. And I did, like I said, say at the start of the video, I did order a new microphone, which is gonna be good. And then whenever I get a refund on the Rode Wireless Go 2 mics, I'm gonna order them again. And the audio will be top notch. So that means when I'm recording my sets, I can just talk from afar instead of having to come up to the camera, which would be banging. So yeah, I'm walking around in circles because that's what, I don't know if anyone else does that. Everyone's like, if you get on the phone to someone, I don't know, like all the guys that I know, if you're on the phone to someone, you just start walking around. And because I'm recording and I'm talking, I just need to walk around. I feel the need to walk around. But yeah, I'm going to catch up with you guys in a bit and start editing my video now. I'm going to start editing this video now. So, because obviously it's going to be a bit delayed and I don't want to be staying up all night because I've got work tomorrow. But we are going to start editing this video and I'll catch up with you guys once my camera's charged, once my battery's charged and I can make food. And yeah, I'll catch up with you guys in a bit. All right, everyone, we are finally back on the camera. Thank you. And we are about to cook a steak. I did leave it out so it's not cold in the middle. If you guys don't know that, you're meant to leave it out 20 minutes before you start cooking it. But I'm gonna get on to cooking the steak right now. And anyways, we're gonna eat this with a bit of eggs. I'll make some scrambled eggs for my rice. And yeah, I'll get into cooking it right now. To start off, we are going to season my steak with a bit of salt and pepper. So you got the salt here, sprinkle that all around, get a good bit on it, as well as pepper. And flip that to the other side, do the same. We're gonna turn up the hob. And we're gonna get a bit of olive oil to go with it. Add a bit of olive oil into this. Just put it in the middle, spread it around. There we go. And then we can. Yeah.
represent. Gotta represent. Chasing chick, never chase a bitch. Chase no bitch. Mask on, fucking mask on. Mask on, fucking mask on. Percocet.
All right, everyone, we have now finished our steak. This is what it's looking like. That's what it's looking like. Looks nice. A little scrambled egg there. We've currently got my rice in there, which is sick. Nearly finished. I'm gonna quickly dish this up and I'll show you what it looks like dished up. It's the saddest day of my life, I can't believe it. I have just dropped egg on the floor. But this is what it's looking like. Steak there, it's a bit messy, but it's gonna be nice. I'm gonna scram this and then that's me done for today. But that also means I am going to wrap up today's video. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. If you guys did, make sure to leave a thumbs up, it'd be greatly appreciated. And also, if you guys are brand new to the channel, make sure to subscribe. We're trying to hit 100 subscribers and we're not that far off. We're about 16 subscribers away from hitting 100. So if you guys could be so kind and go and subscribe to the channel, it would be greatly appreciated. And yeah, make sure to check out all my socials, links in the description down below. Same with Harry's socials, his links will be in the description down below, as well as Jack's Instagram, the one that we saw at Gainsbury's today. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Hopefully you guys enjoy and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.